Good morning and welcome.
Good morning.
I'm delighted to see all of you here today, and I want to thank you for joining us at our first ERG forum. And it's been created by popular demand. You know, in our past Asian American Business Roundtable audiences, when we asked them, what do you want to see and hear more from ABDC on? And they said, ERGs. That still remains sort of a lifeblood. My name is Subha Berry. I am president of Seramount, and I'm going to be your host today. And I'm thrilled because I'm here both as a longtime friend and supporter of AABDC, but also an enormous fan of John's, John Wang. But who here doesn't love John Wang, right? John, your remarkable spirit, your commitment, and your generosity to the Asian American community in the U.S. reminds me every day that each one of us can do our part in making a difference, because John does that every day. And for those of you who aren't familiar with Seramount, I want to take a minute to introduce who we are and what we do and what motivates our work. Our team has a 40-year tradition of being a driving force behind diversity, equity, and inclusion. And many of you may have heard of us as Working Mother Magazine, because that's how we started 40 years ago. And we have evolved to become Seramount. Our aspiration from the time we started all the way to now is, how do we help create inclusive workplaces for all? How can we help our partners create a culture and environment where all employees can thrive? And this journey looks different for each organization, because each organization has their own unique challenges and priorities. But so we bring to them research, assessment, and learning solutions that essentially think about us a little bit as a Sherpa on this journey that they're on to become more inclusive organizations. And we call our partners organizational change agents. We typically tend to work with the chief diversity officer and the talent teams, the CHRO and the talent teams within organizations. DEI is a dynamic topic, and our partners within the company, their role is to propel fundamental shifts in mindset and accountability. Not just thinking differently about what diversity is or how to create inclusion, but also how to hold themselves and everybody around them accountable. And I say this to you because as you think about your roles within your companies, and it doesn't matter what your day job is, you have another role to play as an ambassador for creating greater equity, inclusivity in your organizations. And I don't care what your rank or title is, how new you are to an organization, you can play a role in it. And I'm hoping that today's conversations will actually inspire you to think about how you can be that